night that I could pay my life to Jesus, long time ago, as I was sitting in that church in this court and began to worship God, and as I was sitting there, all of a sudden there was an incredible presence of the Almighty God came down I had never experienced in my life. I begin to wonder, what in the world is this? What was in that worship that they were doing that was so incredible? There was such a peace and love that came down from heaven. An anointing of the Holy Ghost was fluttering all over my body. I began to say in my heart, I said, wow, if I can only worship God or play music like they are doing right now, I have never felt anything so beautiful in my life. I said, Lord, if only I can play like that. Not realizing as I was thinking in my heart that actually somebody was listening to me. And that's the very night I gave my life to Jesus. That's the very night I say, Lord, I just thought to myself, if I can only play like that, I'll do anything if I can play or worship like that. Believe me, the day that I gave my life to Jesus, that's when God imparted to this worship into my heart to love God with all my heart and mind and soul. And God became so real to me for the first time in my life 43 years ago. And He's here tonight as we worship Him. And I want to thank Him for His goodness.
Thank you. Oh,
you tonight. For over a year now, we have been battling, going through the crisis and circumstances. When the things looked like they were totally impossible for us to conquer and overcome. Yet we continue to pray and seek your face and humble ourselves before you. Keep putting our faith and trust in God, that God is going to make a way when there was no way. We persevered, we humbled continually. We didn't quit, we didn't give up, we just kept on going until God, you would intervene on our behalf, on the behalf of your children, on the behalf of those that are going through their battles and everything else. Even the battles that are taking place in many of you this night, no matter where you are, we continue to pray in agreement together and come boldly before the throne of grace. Oh God, that you give us the mercy and the grace and the love and your kindness, and lift us up in the midst of our circumstances, oh God. Oh, that you would open our eyes and open our ears, open our hearts and open our minds. Cleanse us, renew us, quicken our mortal life, awaken us in the Holy Spirit. Let your life come alive. Let us return into that fellowship of the Holy Spirit and the living God. Let us open our hearts this night together and yield to the life of Jesus Christ as we may come before me and before us as we worship and yield to your presence, O God. As we yield to your everlasting love, we yield to your kindness and power. We love you forevermore. God, bless us this very day. Hallelujah, God, may we lay our fears and our doubts, O God. Take away all insecurities and the hopelessness from our hearts. And build us up in the most holy faith that is in your Spirit. Come, Lord, tonight come and quicken our mortal body. Quicken us with your everlasting love as we humbly yield to this very night. Oh, that you will fill us with your glory. And we thank you, God. We give you the glory. Hallelujah. Jesus is our light. He is the candle of the Lord that shineth in the midst of darkness. He is the life that gives life to every soul and every heart, and gives birth to a new life within us. In this time, as we humble and pray, hallelujah, as we open our heart and mind and lay down our all our thoughts and our ways till we surrender to the living God with all our heart, mind, and soul and spirit.
Walk on the stormy sea.
Caterina Poromos de Caramaya. Hola, mamá, sí, hola, mamá, masaya. Hola, mi cosita, la mamá, la masaya. Hola, masaya, la caída, la masaya. Hola, mamá, la mamá, masaya.
Give birth to a revival in our hearts and our minds.
my souls into the life of God. Oh, in the mighty name of Jesus, hallelujah. Thank you. Release the utterance of your word that it comes in us, in our sanctuary, in our hearts. Release to open heaven in this place that your people might find a refuge in your spirit and your presence. Anoint me, Father, to speak your word, to speak your life into the hearts of your children. As we humble and put our total dependence, even tomorrow morning, let your word be released in that time to bring comfort and assurance and give hope to the hopeless and give purpose in the hearts of people that they may serve you. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you, God. God bless you. And bless everyone here tonight. And those that are listening on YouTube. In Jesus' name.